If you are against the rule of law and independent judiciary, you are not a Christian Democrat. If you don't like the free press and the NGOs, if you tolerate xenophobia, homophobia, nationalism and antisemitism, you are not a Christian Democrat. If you support Putin and attack Ukraine, if you are in favor of the aggressor and against the victim, you are not a Christian Democrat.